Look what I just found in my garden. What is that? Is it a dinosaur egg? Or something from the upside down? Okay, let's check. What I can tell you, it's not a loofah, a squash, a papaya, or cacao. It's actually a cucumber. Mmm. So crunchy. The name of this variety is Kaiser Alexander.
It grows green in the beginning, but it will only be ripened when it has this really fascinating color.
This is a true example of the richness and diversity of our nature. So have fun and grow unique heirloom varieties from seeds. Green love to you!